Missing Mega.
Are back.
Why does it sound like I said Missing Mega? It sounds like I'm saying Missing Mega.
Excuse me? Yo, Rose, I'm flying over a location from a GTA video from last year where you took a hearse and drove it into a little lake reservoir saying, we're going to heaven.
No, I said we're going to hell.
No, as you were driving in, you said, we're going to heaven.
Oh, I thought I said we're going to hell.
No.
But was reenacted, we're going to hell this time.
My friend, better known as MC Double Foot, just asked me, am I submissive and breedable?
Are you submissive and breedable or not, kitten? Watch your tone, daddy's becoming displeased.
And you?
My friend, yo, he just went ooh on his son. He said, oh, kitten is being naughty. He just says, remember, kitten, if you don't behave, I'll have to punish you again.
No, daddy.
He just said, no, daddy, and he just killed himself.
But when I tell you this car looks like something Snoop Dogg would ride in, I'm actually not kidding.
Why are you parked in front of there? I don't want to look at it.
I'm looking at it because I just can't. Sexy.
Then can you move so I don't look?
What'd you think of mine?
I thought it was good.
I'm gonna pick up a hooker in it. I want that redhead.
Alright, then get the redhead.
I got the redhead, yes.
We should do the thing where we go into GTA, do stupid shit while saying, hi, I'm Johnny Knoxville, welcome to Jackass. Remember that
idea.
We will
do that right now. I will do that right now.
I want to do gambling first, then we can do that.
Jack, do you want to do some gambling for WolfBorn Twitter? He's running out of content ideas.
I'm rolling up to the casino in my face.
Imagine the valet driver.
Oh my god, WolfBorn!
Imagine the valet driver's like, what the fuck are you expecting to do with that?
Oh my god, WolfBorn!
You told me to kill him with the
as
tank.
As a joke! As a fucking joke!
Well, I don't know when you're joking. Alright, can you actually shut up? This don't involve you.
Hey, WolfBorn, we're in an American game, mate, and I can have American rights. It's for the freedom of speech. You should know that, you fucking American.
No, that's for America.
What is this city based in?
But you're
what
not in America.
In?
You
what
are not in America.
What country is this based in? What country is it
fucking
based in? Answer the question.
It's based in America, but you are not in America right now. You are in Australia, so the rights don't apply to you.
No, if I change my VPN to Florida, yes, I'm in America.
You can't. That's not how it works. That's not how it works.
You suck. You're perfect.
Why the fuck did you not sing that, you retard?
I don't know.
Get the taser, WolfBorn, he's acting autistic.
I don't have a taser on me right now.
Well, use the atomizer, the big boy taser.
Where the fuck did I go?
What just happened?
I teleported. You guys into the casino.
You fucking asshole! He's raping me in here, probably.
Drac, look at this cancer car at the wheel. Look at this cancer car.
What are you talking about? That's the big sexy daddy machine.
Okay. Let's go!
Let's go!
Give me your titties! Let's go!
You got 20,000 chips.
No, let's see.
I got 30,000 chips.
Hold on, let's see what
let me buy another 50 grand worth of chips.
Let's see what I get.
I'll laugh if he gets a fucking LGBTQ car.
I got a mystery. I legit got a mystery. I got the most stupid mystery prize ever. I got full pistol ammo.
I mean, that's actually not stupid. It's not that stupid.
Oh my god. Jack, get WolfBorn right now. It looks like the guy with Blue's Clues.
What's wrong?
Get WolfBorn. It's the guy from Blue's Clues.
What happened?
It's the guy from Blue's Clues. It's actually him.
He's talking to Pablo. No, bro.
It's the guy from Blue's Clues.
He's talking to ice cream. No, he's talking to Tigger with that haircut.
Oh my God. Hey, Drac and Jack, stand next to the Get Blue's Clues guy. I'm gonna take a photo of this for a thumbnail.
Yeah, this is a family-friendly It's like one of the parents go take a photo next to Barney or something.
I want to take a photo of this. What are you doing? You're absolute rapist.
That's rapist. That's rapist.
Kiss me.
Like, fuck off.
Kiss me right now.
Yo, WolfBorn, are you near your computer? Top up the fox in the stable.
What?
Don't.
Top up fox in the stable. Do you even know what that is, Jack?
Yeah.
Hang on, how the hell do you know what fox in the stable is, mate? That's a bit suspicious. Yo, WolfBorn, while you're waiting for that, just type up fox in the stable.
Oh,
I'll put 10 in that hoe.
Babe getting screwed in stable by horse.
Yep.
Horse fucks a woman in its stable.
That's Tom Cruise.
That ain't fucking Tom Cruise. Boys, sit down next to me so do some gambling.
Fun. Oh yeah. Let's go sit down.
Yeah,
next yo, look
I'm
at this.
Do go into the main one and go. And everyone should bet on Lonely Stepbrother.
How much we bet?
I'm putting max like fucking 20 grand on that hoe.
Yeah, I'll put max, why not?
Imagine if it wins.
What are you doing, stepbro, winning the race?
What are you doing, stepbro?
You stupid horse, what are you doing, step horse?
WolfBorn, you realize you're not allowed to wear masks in fucking the casino? Only Jack doesn't have one on, he has a skin condition.
Yeah. It's called cancer.
No, WolfBorn, you have to remember
the mask. Stupid Blue's Clues horse. Go faster. Go faster, you stupid Blue's Clues.
Wait, why did he have to wear his mask?
I hate Blue's. Oh, come on. Okay. Let's go Blue's Clues. Yes. Come on. Blue's Clues. Blue's Clues. Yes. Blue's Clues. One.
Jack has a skin condition. Remove your mask.
Alright.
Put a hat on before you get called a fucking pedophile with that mid-40s fucking depression dad hair.
The Inventors beat me.
Excuse me?
Yeah, you're a hoe.
Stop talking about Riley Reed.
Oh yeah, I forgot we bet on Lonely Stepbrother.
Welcome to Femboy Hooters, where the boys got cooters.
Welcome to the Femboy Hooters.
Your mom's got cooters.
That's pretty sus, Jack.
You wanna go? Come on, you redneck. Come on!
Don't call me a redneck. Yo guys, I'm on my way. I'm almost there. I'm almost there, shut the fuck up.
Hello my friend, we come bearing gifts. Like a penis. Come here, bro. Get out of your car, bro.
Jack,
no, don't hit me.
Get out your car so text.
Come here, bro, walk with me.
Hang on, wait,
no,
walk
with me.
I'm gonna put a hat on, decent enough.
Walk with me, my friend. Walk with me, my friend.
Why do I feel like I'm about to get robbed?
Wait here, stand
there. Get in the back of the car now. Get in the box!
No, wait there.
No, come here, bro. I don't know. Wait, bro.
Make up your mind. What the fuck? Grab that
funky soul. Look out, bro.
You're saying?
Your Uber is here.
Look at
mine. Your Uber is here.
What the fuck?
Nah, I'm in the real Uber. Bro, get in, bro. Bro.
Get in the kids' Batmobile.
Look at mine. Look at my report.
It's the 2022 Escalade, bro. It's the 2022 Escalade. Do not run away.
Oh my, bro, stop. Stop.
Jack, do you have the taser?
Oh my god, stop!
No, I have no taser. No car in you. No car for you.
Oh my god.
No, my friend.
Stop.
You cannot drive
off.
Push his car away.
Push his car, bro. Bush it!
Bro, I'm gonna invite you to my facility where I hide away from pedophiles.
Is this the chill session?
No, we're gonna
session?
Sit down and yes, this is a chilled session because there's only like 4 people in our session. All I hear is when I see that fucking Instagram post from that pedophile, all I hear what I think he's doing is...
I wouldn't be surprised, to be honest.
This motherfucker actually, like, he deleted one of his comments, but lucky I screenshotted that bitch. He said, hey, Lexi, I know you're young, but can you date me?
What the fuck?
He replied to his own. He replied with his own comment saying, "You kind of make me hard, and you should be wet." And I'm like, "Hold up, wait a minute, it's something."
Hold up,
Wait a minute!
I'm currently listening to the dream music on Spotify, so if you want to go on my profile, you can listen to that bitch. I see you running up the stairs. Put the fucking dream music on. I'm using WolfBorn for content now. I'm pulling the Uno reverse card on that bitch. I'm pulling the Uno reverse
card. I'm using you for content right now.
Does it look like you can fuck around with me? I bought this with all my Simp Patrol money. I bought this with all the lawsuit money. I sued your ass in court and I got some money for it, so I bought this bitch.
No, because you're still a simp and that's not legal here.
Bro, what makes me a simp? Can you find one thing in this fucking play what makes me a simp?
Man, I wonder. You definitely don't have simp vehicles in your other garage, just no, totally not.
Bro, how have you not seen the fucking one of the fucking simpy fucking things on one of my cars over there? How did you not see that? You're honestly blind if you didn't see it.
Because I wasn't paying attention. Hey, no.
What?
You can't do that.
Oh, yes, I can, bitch. No, don't look at the side of my car. No.
I just caught your ass. What the fuck is that?
I'm running.
Hey, you can't. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna catch your ass in 4K. Cause you know why? I, as the Simp Patrol, am going to go on a mission and infiltrate your Simp Patrol base on that island.
Joe Biden with his fucking nuclear missiles be like, I want all my lawsuits gone or I'll fucking touch you up the ass with this.
The Simp Patrol doesn't accept fucking briberies.
I find it funny how the Simp Patrol's just running away, meanwhile I'm just fucking going to the island hella quickly.
I'm heading to the island right now.
You don't even know where the fucking island is.
Yes, I fucking do! Motherfucker, I know where the island is.
I got another one, you fucking cunt.
No, you're heading to the Cayo Perico Island, you fucking retard, I think.
No, I'm not going to Cayo Perico, I got another option to get you.
But this is still your main island, the one with the fucking cum stains on the walls. I know your secrets here.
Yeah, that's how sus that this sounds, my guy.
Yeah, because this is your Simp cartel base. One of the many, and I'm still gonna invade it, because I can.
Yeah, I fucking moved all the evidence out of that.
No, the fuck you did. No, that's some cap. You're lying to me.
Me and Kyle moved that shit out 2 weeks ago.
Bullshit! That's some cat. Why the fuck you capping?
Holy shit, this chair's falling down the hill.
Isn't...
I hope I literally got that in recording. There's literally a chair falling down a hill.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, the chair's actually falling down the hill. This is some voodoo magic.
Some voodoo magic? My guy, what are you on?
Meth.
Okay. When's Jack or Kyle gonna get online?
I don't fucking know. It's like currently 10 a.m. right now.
They should be awake right now.
Just in the name of Satan, how the fuck did you get a jet without, like, dying?
There's something about them. Why are you watching me on the radar?
I'm just making sure that you're not near my base, my guy. I have warrants. My guy, you don't even need to be off of radar. I can hear your fuck off jet. Well, I missed miserably. Leave my pedo shack alone. Yeah, bro, I will unleash that Instagram pedophile on you if you don't stop going near my house. Fucker. You live 10 seconds.
Shit.
Oh my god.
God damn it.
I have rights to shoot at you as a
hey,
Santa citizen.
Put the fucking gun down! Put it down, yeah, you're under arrest! You are under arrest!
You have no warrants, leave me alone.
I have warrants! You are under arrest, put the fucking gun down. Hey, you don't want to do this, you don't want to do this.
I got hostages here, the fuck back.
You don't have hostages here. You're just trying to hide all your pornography. Put the fucking gun down.
I have hostages, get the fuck back.
Put your fucking gun down. Hey! Fucking gun down! Get the fuck away from me! You shoot at me and I'm detonating your fucking
helicopter!
Hey,
you dumbass!
I have your warrants! Put the fucking gun down!
Can I see the warrants, Fugger? Can I see?
You have fucking warrants! Yeah, fuck! Fucking here's your.
I'll put the gun down. Let me see the paper. Let me see the piece of paper.
There's your fucking paper.
This is a fucking Big Mac fucking receipt.
That is not a Big Mac receipt, you retard.
3,000 years later.
So I
told you, I will only turn myself in at the borderline Mexican vehicle
I swear, it sounded like you just said borderline medicine vehicle.
Mexican vehicle. I want the borderline Mexican vehicle and a BTS chicken nuggets.
The BTS chicken nuggets? The BTS Jimin chicken nuggets?
You better have my chicken nuggets.
I'm gonna go obtain- No, this ain't the borderline Mexican patrol car. I have to go get it.
It's alright, I don't care. As long as I get my nuggets, I'm happy with it.
You're getting your BTS K-pop Jimin chicken nuggets.
You racist piece of shit. I know you're a Democrat because you're from America.
Just because I'm American doesn't mean I'm Democrat.
Oh, you stupid libertard man from America. America, you see?
What the fuck are you, Borat?
Well, nah, it's great as ass. But for real, now, I'm gonna be in my office with my cousin now, do dirty, dirty things. This motherfucker. I locked the door in this motherfucker.
Then why are you standing outside of it?
Cousin, get out the table quickly. You fucking cannibal.
You are the Simp Patrol cartel leader. What the fuck are you doing here, of all places?
Might have no warrants.
I do have probable cause and warrants. I will not search. I will show you the warrants. Just let me the fuck in so I don't die.
Slide them through the door, you see?
Here's your fucking warrants. Here, goddamn. Just get in the place or here.
This is like a movie. I see the police.
Here's your warrant.
Oh, shit.
Search warrant.
Oh, shit, he got rabies. He's in my fucking house.
Drac, come the fuck on! God.
Okay, motherfucker, I put Russian accent on because I was just trying to escape the warrant, so but for real now, and you can arrest me. Mate, don't shoot me.
Not gonna shoot you. You just need to get in the patent-pending Simp Patrol helicopter.
I'm literally shaking like Michael Jackson. Sorry, not Michael Jackson, Michael J. Fox.
Oh my god, you actually are shaking, what the hell?
I'm shaking like Michael J. Fox, my guy.
Alright, you can get in.
Promise you won't eat my booty.
I won't eat your booty, you just gotta go away. You might break out at some point, I don't know.
Tell you what, motherfucker, I'll get my Italian cousin to fucking... He's my lawyer, motherfucker.
Alright, we're here. You know I've been playing too much Fortnite recently. When to get out of the car, I tried to hold fucking triangle.
Don't
hey!
Don't dare talk about that shitty fucking game.
Don't fucking get me, bitch.
Kill me, officers. I don't want to get raped by him. Kill me, officer. I see you there. Come on, officer. Kill me.
Just get in the fucking prison. I'm trying to have this be a cinematic ending so you can break out in the next chapter.
Chapter one, looking ass.
How would you rather this be?
I'll get arrested, but I tell you what. I'll fucking break out with the fucking doctor's Volvo and drive out the prison.
Okay, let's find that.
I'm walking in this bitch. You have no fucking respect to me.
That ends the first series. At some point, you will now break out with the fucking, what do you call it?